people typically think that plus size people are lazy or they're dirty or slow or just, you know, not with it or not together. When people would meet me, because they'd be like, oh, you know, you're so bright and you love color and you dress well, and you know, and I'm just like, but that has absolutely nothing to do with my outside. We don't want to segregate people. We're trying to teach people that, you know, just because people are of a certain stature doesn't mean that there's anything wrong with them. And then also try to teach people who are of that certain stature how to be more confident in life. The moment you embrace who you are and love yourself, then you can make the adequate steps you want to be the person you really want to be. Now we've gotten offers from other fashion weeks across the continent wanting us to come to their fashion event and come and have like a collective of curvy designers, because it was literally the first time there's been such a movement, like a collective of designers and models on a major runway on the continent. And this was the biggest fashion week that we have. It's the biggest one we have on the continent. So doing this now, and then we now hope to go to countries like Ghana and Kenya and South Africa.